I always feared you would be trouble, Ashra. You are not compliant like your sister.
Living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks, when I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel. But I'm too proud to open up and ask you to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine who I'd be if I was happy.
Fatality. Quan Chi wins. Flawless victory.
I was happy.